it's not just a park, it's a Veterans Memorial Park, where every one of these trees and other items out here are named after deceased veterans. I started it about 40 years ago, and it was in honor of the Marines I served with in Vietnam.